looking nigga in the eyes when you kill a man.